School of Computer and Cyber Sciences has several programs. So it has computer science, information technology, and then each of these programs has an emphasis or what we call a concentration in cyber. And computer science, it's a combination of core computer science and software engineering. So someone who's interested in doing either one of those can learn about both of them in the one place.
The faculty at the School of Computer and Cyber Sciences comes from a broad background. Myself, I came from an active duty Army position. I taught at West Point for about 8 years. We have some faculty that are former members of the National Security Agency and bring that experience with them. Our part-time faculty from Fort Gordon and Savannah River National Lab also bring current and highly practical skills with them into the classroom.
I know every single student that is in all my classes. I can literally see them in the street and I can point them out. I know their name, I know their trajectory, I know what they're interested in. I know what grade they just got on the last assignment. I'm not hiding between a buffer of TAs. I work directly with my students and they work directly with me. I think that's really important.
The uniqueness of the Paul McKnight Georgia Cyber Innovation and Training Center that's being built just behind me provides great opportunities for the students. Potential employers inside the building will offer internships.
It's a very unique opportunity because they'll get to learn firsthand, interface, collaborate, network with people that other schools won't be able to do because they won't have that unique location, that new building.
So with the new building here at the Riverfront campus, the future is very bright for us here at Augusta University.
The future is really bright and technology is going to grow in Augusta.